Yes, people, welcome back to my channel and thank you for watching my videos. And please do subscribe and hit the notification bell so you know when I upload new videos. So today we're gonna be turning those apps. Yeah, let's go.
Yeah,
let's go. Don't worry, I've been too dramatic. Please subscribe. So today we're gonna be doing arm workout without any equipment, something you can do in your living room. You can even do it while sitting down. So remember to always warm up before you do every workout, because I'm not include that in this session. So let's go. Quick, let's go, let us go. So hands out and circle. Go. And just add some moves, you know.
Thank you.
arms, put it behind your ears, and go. Put arms behind your ears, and go. Yes. Do as much as you can. 10 seconds, 20 seconds, 15 seconds, 5 seconds. As you go, you can pick up the pace. If you feel like your arms cannot hold it, don't just stop. Just keep moving. You can jog in place. Just do something. The more you move, the better. Exercise. So move those arms. Move it, move it, move it, move it. Yes, and draw those legs. Draw. Do it, do it. Synchronize both your legs and your arms. Go, 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 go. And arms behind your ears. And let us go. In and out. Go, 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 and I'm out!